6 years old when I went on my first official trip. I was going with my father and my grandpa Sinclair up to the North Pole. It was a very glamorous destination for the existence of this high security Arctic base. And as my eyes adjusted to the gloom, I saw a figure hunched over one of many work tables that seemed very cluttered. He was wearing a red suit with a furry white trim. And that's when I understood just how powerful and wonderful my father was.